Welcome back to the Ghostkey. I'm Gray, and today we are talking to Laerdin.
Laerdin.
Now to get us started on some more stuff, we have to go talk to the guy I believe they captured, I think. Or do we capture him? Or are we supposed to go capture someone? I don't remember. I may be ahead of myself. You don't know. You've never fucking done this shit.
At least I'm being honest that I don't know.
Yeah. Sure. But we gotta go on the tower.
Open the door.
In this big ass, actually, this is kind of cool. I like this tower a lot.
I like the structure.
Yeah, they got a lot of cool
architect.
Shit. What?
The architect.
Architect? The architecture?
Texture role.
The architecture?
Yeah, that's what it
is. I believe you go off to the right, I think he said. I could be wrong. Could be losing my shit. I mean, it's a pretty simple one. I think it's a pretty simple design. It's only like right and left, and that's pretty much it. Mustering room. Am I going to the right place or am I going to the wrong place? I did go to the right place.
Mustering? Did he make mustard in here?
I do like this place. I mean, just like the idea of
just, just where does the smoke go? Give me that.
What?
Because there's a fire.
What can I do for you?
Bring. Yeah, okay. You can't walk outside and bring it to him? Seriously?
Yes. I believe if you were to come here earlier in the game and fight these guys, that this is supposed to be the revelation that why they are here. All the Angarim and all those other people are here. I believe. I think that's how you're supposed to kind of connect the two. But anyway, we're gonna take Laerdin's
letter.
Letter to Kalinglad.
Mr. Bold Guy.
Yes. Mr. Bald Guy. So we're gonna call him apparently. Little Baldy.
Yep, Baldy.
Mr. Baldy. Anyhow. Let's fuck it. Did you already go over there?
Maybe.
You cheating little.
How am I a cheating bastard?
I didn't call you a bastard. I was about to call you a cheating little shit.
Bitch.
That's exactly what you're doing.
Learn to run faster.
Learn
you leave me
faster.
All the time, so.
I didn't leave you. I was the one letting people read the shit that he was saying.
That's fine.
But no, you're like, me, 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 me,
me. Talk to
Rosaloth. Rosaloth.
Ross now.
Ross.
Oh, is he over on the other side with the. Oh, are you on the island? Kinda?
Yes.
Fish? Time to go to the boats.
Yes. So, what this basically says is Laerdin's plan was just let her have the city, but find a way to steal the Palantir from her. Judging that the Palantir is, you know, more important to have than the city, which is kind of true. I mean, it's fucking ruins, right? But anyway, Kalinglad's like, fuck no, we will save both the city and this stone, or we will have neither. That is my decision.
What do you need?
All right. So anyway, we have to go talk to Rosaloth, and I don't. I'm not sure who Rosaloth is. Ah. Someone down in. Whatever the hell it is.
In the island. Yeah.
The island?
Mm-hmm.
No, it's in Anuminous. Anuminous!
Oh, we're not friends! Oh, shit.
What do you mean we're not friends? We're not friends.
In the fellowship together.
We never was friends, we never will be friends, and I don't like you.
You're mean.
And you just figured this out now?
Why do you have to be an ass? Just be my friend.
I don't wanna.
I don't deal with it.
I don't deal with it.
You're gonna be my friend, damn it. Deal with it.
Alright, let's go to.
The men one.
Oh, Menorain, alright. I couldn't remember which one was which. I was like, oh shit, it's been so long. All I know is I don't like any of them.
Come under the willow tree and let's go.
Yeah, we're gonna have quite a ride here, I think. We're gonna have to figure out. Because once you get into Enemenis itself, I mean, the road obviously is kind of tricky.
It can attack you.
What? That's it's fine. Green. These things are fine, like, out here. And they shouldn't be bad in the city itself. But like I said, just finding the right path, because it is kind of difficult to get through, will be the main struggle that we'll face here. So I'm not terribly worried. Everything should be, like, level 37-ish.
There's the bog thingies.
Yeah, the Kirkgrim. Yeah, those things are cool. Pop out of my motherfucker, shut up. I'm all covered in warts and flies and shit. And I do love the willows.
They're pretty much just bog trolls.
Yeah. Really, and they're similar to the fucking other ones that you see. Like the snowmen and stuff like that.
And the snowmen?
Yeah.
You mean the Yetis?
Yeah, the Yeti looking things, yeah. They're similar to them.
You get knocked out.
Yep. Oh, yeah, of course I was gonna get knocked off, yeah.
Are we gonna stop and kill them?
Nope. I'm just gonna keep running. I know, there's like 17 of them.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Not much I can do. Hey, really, why are you
attacking me? I'm not even. Just because I'm part of the group? Oh my god, now they're attacking me.
Yeah, that's exactly why they're gonna attack, because you're part of the group. Like I said, I'm kind of running into a dead end. We're running into a dead end here, like I said, trying to figure out which way specifically to go is going to be difficult. We can probably stop right here and kill this asshole. Where are you going?
Looking
around. Fucking leaving me?
Heck yeah.
God, some great fucking friend you are.
Party member.
Remind me to never fucking group with you again. Shit.
Just wait till you play D&D with me.
Yeah, I know, you're just gonna fucking leave me and shit.
Ah, you're fine.
Fuck you, I don't like you anymore.
Oh, hello.
Where are we? Okay.
Are we too south?
Are we too south?
Are we too north? We aren't
south enough, yo. No, I think we can sneak around. There it is. There's the hole that I was looking for. Yeah, they kind of do a great job of making you wade through all these fucking camps. Yeah, hop on your horse and just kind of try not to aggro all of them. Or you can just ride literally straight through their camp. That's cool, too. Whoop! Yeah, this would be much easier if we had, you know, the actual... whatever you want to call them. Not flight paths, but yeah.
Ooh, who's attacking me? That's a 40.
These guys, these blue guys, I'm gonna run down this way. And I'm not in combat anymore. Are you still in combat?
Yeah.
Oh, you're pissing everyone off. Alright, one of them. Alright, there they go. So now we can go talk to Russell Loth over here. He's like, you know, just hanging out here.
What can I do
for you? All right. So basically, she tells us to go talk to someone else.
Where are they?
What?
Where is this person?
We gotta go up this way, up to this camp. Which we could actually ride through. There are going to be some elite trolls, I think, on the way. So we're going to have to just hoof it, I think. I think there's... No, the trolls are elite up there. I know there are trolls, period. You ready?
Yep. Oh.
You're going the wrong goddamn way. Jesus, woman. Where are you going?
Not the right direction. We've already established that.
Yeah, oh, there's some perps up here.
Perps?
Something was purple to me.
I don't know what.
Oh, either. All I know is I'm just fucking running away from this shit. I can. I'm gonna sneak through here. I believe we go. Yeah, here we are. We're here already. What's up, guys? How you doing? Keep up the good work.
I'm battling.
They're battling. Fuck them. Jesus, we need friends standing with the fucking Wardens of Venomous. Fuck that shit. God damn. I ain't being friends with nobody.
What can I do for you?
Nobody.
Alright. Take a moment of your time.
So, what we're gonna do, since Kalinglad has decided to not abandon the city, we have to help them, you know, kind of fight them off and all that good shit. We're going to do. We're gonna help them, you know.
Take back the city.
Sort of, quote unquote. Where'd you go?
I'm just looking at the quests. That's all I'm doing.
Oh, why are you getting all the quests? You don't need to get all the quests. You can if you want. Fuck that. I ain't gonna do them.
I'm just looking at them.
Fuck that. There's some fucking ghosties and shit. Some bitch over here. So we gotta go help a couple people defend their positions and. Oh, hold on. Oh, let's do this. Hold on. Let's do this. We're gonna go this way. We have to defeat 8 bow-wielding Angarim. And do we go down this way? Can we go down this way? Or those are stairs. Alright, so we can go down. Trying to figure out. Alright, let's try this. Down this way. See if we can go down and hang a left. And help that guy hold the fucking. No, maybe not. Maybe I'm going the wrong way. Looks like I am, yeah. Yeah, I don't want to know. We're gonna go down. Then I'm not gonna break my leg and then try and fucking hobble through those guys because I know they're over there. So. We're gonna go the other way, the actual long ass way.
The left way?
The long ass way that goes to a bunch of fucking bowmen and all that stuff, so. We'll do that. And, shit. I wanna say. Ah, fuck you both. Jesus.
3.
Fuck. God damn. Really, I don't know fucking where they came from either. I'm just fucking standing there and they're all over my shit.
You ran through them.
Shit. Alright, we gotta go up here, I think. I think this is the way, not way out, but this is that, yeah, this is where that camp is and we gotta fucking help this bastard hold his shit. I don't know how you let all them fuckers in and didn't kill any of them, but you can hold this position with 3 fucking guys. I mean, some great dude you are, we got a dude here. And kill him. You need to die. You need to die. Alright.
What do you need?
Alright, so. Yes. Let the whole thing begin. No?
Or no, there's nothing over here.
I thought we had to defend it. I thought he summoned some guys and we had to defend it or some dumb shit.
I haven't had anything happen yet.
Huh, weird. That we were supposed to,
It says go to the docks.
Well, yeah, I know where the docks is. You have to go back up to, You have to go back down to here and go through. You know what I'm saying?
Yep.
Alright, so we gotta go jump in the water. Alright, you ready? So it seems that this is all fucking well and good.
No, it looks fine.
It looks fine to me. I gotta bitch too much. Stupid ass fucking bowman. We do have to kill some of these guys. We will when we come back and we're ready to complete the rest of the quest. All that good shit. Yeah, fuck you guys. You're all on your own. Fuck you. I have no time for those guys. None. I remember doing this solo with my, God. So stupid annoying. Oh my lord. Just irritating place to are we? Alright, yeah, I'm going the wrong way. I'm gonna go back down this way.
You're getting us lost.
Yeah, it's not that difficult, honestly, to go through this area. We'd have to go in here in that courtyard and kill some of those trolls, I think, for the quest line at some point.
It'll be fun.
Yeah, it won't be too. Oh, that's a roving threat. That's what I saw.
You
see that sumbitch?
Can we kill it?
Nope. 93,000 health.
Yeah, run away from that. That's a level 100.
Yeah, yep.
Level 100, angry, nasty.
Soon off. I think that's kind of their attempt at trying to get people to come back. Get level 100s to kind of stay active and come back. Kill some of these
guys. It's a cool
guys.
Idea, but.
It is a great idea, honestly. I buy
angry.
It. I buy
swimming?
In. Yeah, we're swimming. Yeah, even though these guys are, like, fucking... Yeah, we have to swim all the way. See where that banner is over there? That's where we have to go. Okay, luckily enough, it's Some of it's at least shallow.
Why can't I have water walk?
This isn't World of Warcraft and you are not a shaman.
Can I turn into a seal, damn it?
Oh my god. Fucking drones.
How can I be of service?
Are you good? Alright, so we don't have to do anything with you either, huh? Even though this guy's like dead over here by the fire.
Yeah, he's dead.
Yeah, just napping. Just out cold. Alright, okay. So we need to kill bow wielding.
Hidden crate.
Oh, nifty. What does that do for you?
It's part of the quest that I picked up.
Ah, because you were like, I got questies. And I'm like, I hate this place. So, you coming back?
Yeah, let me grab the other crate.
Oh, Jesus. Holding us up here. You know, and in the meantime, since I'm bored.
Kill people.
I'm going to kill this. He has a crossbow. Does that count as a bow?
It might.
I think it does. Being the operative word. And it does. Hey, yo. Who's the man? He's got shit under control. This guy. Why is there a questing over here still for her? Alright, are you done picking up the shit? Oh my god. See, this is why I don't do all these extra quests while we're doing this all LP right, and
I'll
stuff.
I'll come back.
Yeah, you will. God damn it.
I'm coming back.
We have an agenda. We have shit to do already. We don't need extra stuff to do.
Why is that? Why is she all still quested literally?
I don't know. Probably because we just haven't completed the quest itself.
Oh.
That's my guess. My guess. We need to actually get past this part because basically on the map it just shows that we still have to go basically talk. We have to complete the quest for it to actually go away, so.
Okay.
Not that big a deal. But what I think we should do to complete this quest is just roll back on up to the camp up there. And then go where those fucking three guys were all over my ass. Make sense?
Sure. I will just totally act like I understand.
Yeah, just follow me and don't get sidetracked. Because, you know, yeah. Roving threats. Yeah, I found one the other day when I was in Dol Amroth. I went out into the field to get some leather, and yeah, there's a ghost that had like a million health, and I was like, oh,
not touching that. No.
Get pretty close to him a couple times too, and what's really cute about that area is they got like these little bushes and shit.
Yeah,
so literally he can kind of hide behind it. So, yeah, so it's kind of hard to, like, judge how far they are from you, because you're like, oh, well, he's on the other side of that tree, or that bush, but he's kind of concealed, so I'm like, fuck, how close is he?
I'm coming, I got knocked off my horse.
Oh, Jesus, why'd you do that?
Because I'm special.
Oh, dear God.
At least I told you what I was doing.
I think those soldiers we don't have to fight, or you can just walk up to them and fight them, too. That's fine. Before I even have a chance to get words out of my mouth. Yeah, they didn't count. Jerk.
What about the captains? Do they count?
Doubtful, but these bowmen do. There should be enough of them around here to kill.
Should be.
I mean, there's one right there, there's this one right here. I mean, anything like Bowman, Lookout, anything that says Ranger.
You like know? The one down here? Oh, okay, we can go to that one.
Oh, most of those. All right. Nice sight. Okay. Angry. Oh, hello, Captain. You were coming for us.
Because he's a captain. Because he has a purple.
And yet, it's kind of funny. He's a captain, and yet these bowmen are in, you know, better, like, heavier armor than he is.
Because we actually have to kill him.
Yeah, right? Like, okay.
I don't think the bowmen can actually heal themselves. The captains might. You don't know.
Heal themselves?
I know these guys heal themselves at some point.
Is that right?
Lookout.
Well, we're killing them so fast. I do like when they put them, like, actually up here in these little locations. I think that's neat. There's another bowman down there. We'll go. I like it when they do sit in ambush positions. I do like that. Annoying as hell when you're trying to navigate, but they do quite a bit of that. So, like I was saying, like, outside of Dol Amroth in the fields out there, they've got the bushes. And stuff can actually kind of hide behind it. Like, I said, some of the dogs and stuff out there, you don't see them because the bushes conceal the name and everything. So it's like, oh, shit. You know, you walk around the wrong bush and there's a dog waiting to jump your ass. Here we go. This is the last one. If I can hit him. Bees and angry bears. All right. Talk to Fine Leg.
Fine Leg?
No, that's Fine Leg.
That's an odd name.
What's his name? I mean, what do you want me to do about it? Fine Leg. Fine Leg.
Fine Leg.
Piano Leg? What?
Fine Leg. It's not raining.
Greetings.
What?
I don't know. I'm stuck. Shut up.
Meant say anything. All right.
Might I take a moment of your time?
So now we have to go collect orders from the Angrim at Gwail Band, Chlorhere, and Metal Band. This could be interesting. I'm not sure. Oh, well, maybe just anyone will drop it. All right. Oh, they're all up here too. So all right, not gonna complain too much.
Pick that one. Fine.
Pick what one?
Oh, I was talking because I didn't know what piece of jewelry, and they're both crap.
Yeah, they both really were. They were bullshit, and nobody wants them. So we're going to head on up here. Yeah, I think it's just any Angrim, I think.
We'll find out when we
hold
start.
On. Yeah, let you guys.
Engage, fight like,
I'm
you
not
going to
engage
NPCs.
Those first. Oh, wait, maybe no. There's certain ones. We have to go. Venom Master, hello. Ooh. How you doing? I saw those boobs from way out over here.
What, the boobs?
What? What? What are you talking about?
Oh, she's a spider controller dude lady.
Summoner.
Summoner.
She's dead now. Yeah, we gotta go up here. Oh, okay, wait a minute. I remember. There's like captains we have to kill or something. That's what it is.
There's a warrior walking towards us.
Okay, go up these. Okay, go up these steps. Kill these guys. Yeah, this I remember just being a complete pain in the ass with my keeper at the time. It was so annoying. I hated going through here because nothing was like a single pull. Oh, there they are. They're on the ground. Okay. If nothing was like a single pull, and they're all like archers and shit. So
I wonder
annoying.
If I get. Does that still stay there?
Should. Why don't you come on over here?
Orders recovered from.
Orders recovered from Metal Man. Those are the ones you need now. Thanks for getting that stupid thing for your quest, and so now we gotta fight all these assholes. Much appreciated. As I have no stick in my hand. I am wielding an imaginary stick. Yeah, don't like this area at all. Like, everything's like a multiple. Did you get the orders on the ground?
No.
Well, why don't you make quick work of that?
Trying.
Before shit respawns, and we gotta go do all the shit again.
Ah!
Oh, fuck, are you pissing more stuff off? Come on, now. Jesus.
I turned around, and they were right there.
Words cannot express how disappointed in you I am right now. What? What?
I'm just used to nothing. I don't like skirting around stuff.
Well, you kind of have to with here, because this is what happens if you don't. You pull 17 fucking monsters, so you have to really be dainty about where you're at over here. Like I was saying, I mean, that's why I don't like this area at all, is it's really tough to navigate, especially on your own, because you've got to do a lot of skirting around shit. Now I gotta heal you. Sorcerers and shit. It's just irritating. I just don't like this area at all. It's not enjoyable. And of course, such aggravation is always compounded when you're not playing a character that you really buy into. Mm. Or when you're swinging an imaginary stick around. That's always... that's always something too, right?
Yeah, I like when I'm part of something.
Jesus, big ass chunky. Alright. We gotta make quick work and gotta move fast here because these things do respawn pretty quick. So we've gotta go up. Alright, so basically we gotta go up these stairs. And of course they got things hiding behind shit, so I'm gonna try and go around them there. Alright. Chlor here. I go over. Uh oh. Aha, what? There they are. Orders recovered from Chlor here.
Sorry.
There you go. Did you get it?
Yeah, I got it.
Alright. Mount up and let's get the fuck out of here ASAP.
Trying.
I believe we have to actually go into one of these really fortified areas back over here or some shit at some point. So yeah, that's gonna be lots of fun. Because there's gonna be shit just everywhere. Like I said, we do have to go in and then kill some of those trolls that are over here. Kind of sequestered off to the side.
I think they're cool looking.
Oh no, they're cool trolls. It's just like I said, everything's packed so tightly, and there's nothing that's
tiny about it.
No, I mean there's no small pulls. I mean look at this. I mean that's pretty much what you're gonna be fighting. There's several guys at once every time. And I mean like I said, I mean they put two or three guys on top of each other, and that's kind of just the way it is.
Yeah, they're big pulls.
Having fun with that guy?
Hug the walls.
Alright, here's the last orders we need to collect.
Orders recovered.
Alrighty. Let's head on back. This guy's right in the middle of the fucking road now. Oh, sweet Jesus.
I'm scared.
I don't think they'll attack you unless you attack them, I think.
I don't know.
Their aggro radius isn't very big, clearly, because we got pretty close to them. So, I mean, I'm pretty sure it takes...
Well, this game doesn't have very big aggro radius for their monsters in general.
Yeah.
But...
So I'm not really that worried about it. Like I said,
oh my god, the troll is...
Mm-hmm.
He's killing all of our friends.
Yeah, that's okay. They weren't really my friends anyway.
Oh my god, they're in here. Look at this.
What?
Oh, they're chasing you. No, they're not.
How are they chasing me? Something's chasing me. What are you in here for? Why?
I don't know.
Why? Why are you a thing? You irritate me. So much. Yeah, you fucking guards. Way to do your jobs.
They're just dying.
Jerks. Yeah, it's about time y'all ganged up on these pricks. Anyway, alright.
Wonder if you ever come in here and you find the camp completely taken apart.
Alright, so now we have to bring these papers and all this information back to Colin Glog. Which we will do next time, because we have to ride through here and stuff. And I believe it'll lead to more instanced stuff. So, lots more combat and whatnot on the horizon. So, that does it for this episode. You made this far on YouTube, you know what to do. Thanks a lot for watching. Bye.
Bye.